Hi guys, today it's one of my very rare breeds. It's a doodle, but I don't groom them a lot. Maybe we have only two for me, and his name is Archie. So one half is done, and I show you how to do first with Zolita. That's a Tori W Elite Blade, and this is Zolita 1.5 snap and comb. So let's go see how fast. It's like a ship shearing competition, but with that wide blades, I can groom one or two a day. I don't groom large dogs a lot, but I like this dog, and I know that I can do fast and easy clip like that need to be done with a long blade. Good boy, Archie. Good boy. I like to go over a few times. Make sure that everything is clipped and everything is even and looking nice. On belly, always reverse. I want to do it a little bit shorter because it's getting hot now, and if it's short on the belly, dog can lay down on a cold floor and relax. Okay, Archie, good boy. Good boy, Poppy, good boy. Now I tell you, I don't groom a lot of doodles, but when I groom, I choose only very well behaved dogs, because you know, when you're young you can do a little bit more effort, but since God, we have choice to choose smaller dogs and more well behaved dogs, as Archie is. So he has very easy clip, that half inch or lower. He actually therapy dog. They visit a nursing home with him, and they also go to, I think it's a monastery here, so they go there. And he is very well behaved. I know him since he was 3 months old puppy. So now he is around 2 years old, and family works on his behavior a lot, and they train him a lot. So, and he also comes every 5 weeks here, so that's why the haircut is easy, and it's his routine, so he doesn't need to be like tortured here. So, and you see a couple strokes. But look, with a fine comb, that's the Zolita Pro comb. If I comb up, everything disappears. Look, it's no lines. So fine comb is my helper to remove all these lines. Then we have curved scissors, small curved scissors, and around his feet. I cut nails before, so we just doing final clip around his toes. Tuck up area clean. And front. Okay. trim, trim, trim. Or you can choose any kind of small chunkers and just blend around. Take all these pieces and sticking out of your ideal lines. Under the tail, around the tail. And look, I took all this coat, I finish that dog, not completely, of course I will work a little bit more, but look how easy. And that's Zolita Tori W Elite blade with a square sides, so it's hold that blade very snap and comb very nice. And it's Zolita, it's all trademarked in Zolita snap and comb. It's a 1/2 inch or 13 millimeters. And on any A5 type clipper, so it can be Andes, Wohl, HennigerArtero Heat. It's no name clipper, so that's it's easy to see. But any A-type blade, A5 type, works for Zolita. And thank you for watching.